Okay, now, you know me. I don't like to talk about nobody. Pero oye esto.
Tommy, don't. My pastor told me gossip is a sin.
Ah, eso perdona. Okay, Gladys went behind my back to get a cheap $10 hairdo, and guess what she found in her hair extension?
Una cucaracha! One of the big ones with that wig.
Hey, ladies.
Entre, mija!
Mira quién es!
Now she's back!
I called all morning.
Guess who confiscated my home? Next fall, put me in your suitcase and take me with you.
Do you mind if I steal Vanessa for a minute?
And what are we, Dr. Letas?
Pero vecina, you need a makeover.
I have to go help my mom, but I'll see you at dinner.
I'll be packing. Tomorrow we close that door forever.
No. All right, 10 minutes.
Can you believe the salon is moving to the Bronx?
Getting out the barrio and heading to the hood.
What can I do? They keep raising the rent.
Aw, man. Now who's gonna mess up my highlights?
I'm grateful. I mess up your highlights at a discount price. And if you come visit me in the Bronx, free eyebrow waxing.
You're the only person that touches these brows.
So I see. Tweezers.
These curls! You need some hair gel, mommy!
Oh, God, do not make my hair all crunchy!
You need to accept hair gel into your life. Well, that's a shitty piece of news.
That girl never quit any.
Muchacha never got a beat.
I mean, she got a C once in gym. I asked Tom across the fire escape.
Maybe the pressure cooker got too hot and bah! The lid flew off.
But why? What the hell happened?
I don't know.